Freedom of peaceful assembly is a fundamental freedom. It enables people to come together and express an opinion. It's one of the cornerstones of any democratic society. The OSCE Office for Democratic Institutions and Human Rights supports OSCE participating states to implement their human rights commitments, including in the area of freedom of peaceful assembly. As part of this work, we have been engaged in monitoring assemblies. We look at laws and regulations relevant for the exercise of freedom of peaceful assembly, as well as actual assemblies, how they are unfolding and being facilitated by the authorities.
We should be impartial, we should not intervene, we should be professional, we shouldn't take any assumptions, just record what we see. We are looking into many of indicators. Some of them are the number of the participants, the age, the gender.
One key area of our focus is how the police facilitate the right of the people to gather peacefully and express their opinion. We look at, for example, whether or not they use force and how they use force, and how they facilitate the work of journalists or monitors, as well as how they communicate with various assembly participants or the organizer or the public as such.
If the police will start to take an action, we have to see if the answer was proportionate to the event.
What we are doing now is the so-called location survey. The monitoring team is walking along the route of the assembly we are going to observe tomorrow. This is important for our security and safety and our preparation. The observation is used to identify challenges and gaps in facilitating public assemblies within the OSCE region. The main findings and observations are published in thematic reports which we present to the OSCE participating states. ODIHR is the only intergovernmental institution that directly observes assemblies to support better implementation of commitments on freedom of peaceful assembly. By doing so, our office helps make a difference for all people who would like to make their voices heard.